Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's edition of Quarantine Interludes. Today's interlude is Gracious Spirit, Heed Our Pleading. This hymn is a relatively recent hymn written originally for the Union of Lutheran Churches in Tanzania, but it calls attention to the need that all of us have for the Holy Spirit's guidance. This hymn was written by William Niwagila in 1965. Gracious Spirit, heed our pleading, fashion us all anew. It's your leading that we're needing, help us to follow you. Come, come, come Holy Spirit, come.
Thank you.
Gracious Spirit, heed our pleading. And just a quick note that the use of this hymn is authorized under a licensing arrangement. Thank you again for being with me here today. Please continue to check ClaremontPress.org for everything you need to know about what your church is doing. Look forward to seeing you once again right here next time at the same time on Quarantine Interludes. Take care.